Let me start by, on behalf of all our pastors, their wives, Sister Jayani and myself, would like to wish all of you a very, very happy new year.
ආරම්භයේදී අන්ට කැමති අප සභාවේ නායකත්ව සමග අපේ පවුල සමග අපි සෑම කෙනෙක් ඔබට ඉතාමත්ම ආශිර්වාදලත් නව වසරක් වේවා කියලා අපි ප්‍රාර්ථනා කරනවා.
මුදලවදාහ திருச்சபையின் சகல போதகர்கள் குடும்பங்கள் அதே போல் என்னுடைய அதே போதகர் டிஷான் அவருடைய மனைவி குடும்பமாக உங்களை இந்த புதிய வருடத்திலே வாழ்த்த விரும்புகின்றார்கள்.
Last year we strived on the theme of loving God and loving people.
ये वर्ष अपि कथा करे थेमाव देवियान वाहन सेटत सा मनुष्यांट प्रेम किरीम संबंधवाय
கடந்த வருடம் நாம் தேவனை நேசிப்போம் மற்றவர்களை நேசிப்போம் என்று நாம் பார்த்தோம்
of course that is not something that ends at the end of the year
मुदे कारणव अवरुद्ध अवसानयदी ए कारणव अवसान वेन्ने नहे
आनाल अंद कार्य इंद वर्णतोड मुडीवडय पोवदिल्लै
every day of our lives we got to strive to love god and love people
सैम दवसकम अपि उत्साह करंट अवश्यय देवियान वाहन सेट सा मनुष्यट प्रेम
ஒவ்வொரு நாளும் நாம் முயற்சிக்க வேண்டும் தேவனையும் மக்களையும் நேசிப்பதற்கு
2017 has been a tough year for many people.
தாஸ் தாஹத போஹோ மனுஷ்யாண்ட அமாரு வருஷாக்வ திபுனா
2017 ஆம் வருடம் அநேகருக்கு ஒரு கடினமான வருடமாக இருந்திருக்கலாம்.
Some can really sing some through the fire, some through the flood. You know, really gone through some tough times.
Samaharada gana karanda pulang samahara avasthawala ginna tulin jalaya tulin namo deviyan wahanse unwa eliyata genath thibenawa.
Silala paada mudiyum akkini nudaha jalathinudaha kadandu sella vendi yetpattada aanalum kartar adilinda avargalai veliye kondu
vandha. I had many testimonies of how people said, you know, we tried this, we tried that, we went through a tough time, but we give God the glory because God brought us through. God never let go of our hand.
Boho manushyange sakshi thibena unkena api me wage amaru kaalayan ara wage amaru kaalayan thula giya namuth api deviyan wahanse vishwas kara deviyan wahanse api oy kaalaya thulin idiriyata genawa
anegrudeya sakshigal irukkirathu inda kadinamana soonnilagale avargal kadandu pona sandarbathilum kartharai avargal vishwasitha pode kadavul avargalai adilirundu veliye kondu vandar endru
I believe God has been preparing us
මා විශ්වාස කරන දෙවියන් වහන්සේ අපිව සූදානම් කරමින් සිටිනවා
නාන් නම්බුහින්රෙන් දේවන් නමයි ආයතපත්ති
God has been laying a foundation
දෙවියන් වහන්සේ අත්තිවාරමක් තබා
තිබෙනවා කඩවල ஒரு අත්තිවාරத்தை போடுகின்றார்
in your life
ඔබේ ජීවිතේ
අද උංගල් වාල්කේ
in your marriage
ඔබගේ විවාහය තුල
උංගල් තිරමණතේ
in your career
ඔබගේ වෘත්තිය තුල
උඹේ තොලිලුකු
even in our church
අපේ සභාවේ වුවත්
එංගලිය ත්‍රිචබයි කුල්ලුම්
and this year 2018 God wants to manifest himself more than ever before.
එවගේම මේ වර්ෂයේ 2018 දෙවියන් වහන්සේට අවශ්‍යයි පෙරට වඩා ප්‍රකාශ වෙට උන්වහන්සේව එළිදරව් කරන්නට.
කලන්ද වරණගලේ විඩ දෙවන් තමුඩේ මහිමය එංගල් මැතිලේ වෙලිපඩුවදක අවරන් 2018 ආම ආණ්ඩ ආයතමාහ
ඉරිකනවා. I believe God wants to pour out his spirit on you, on your family, on your economy, on your health in what God wants you to accomplish, but he wants you to accomplish it through the spirit of god
ma vishwas karna deviyan wahanse avashyai unwahansege aathmaya oba kerei obe mudal kerei oba karana de kerei obage paramaartha namuth e paramaartha deviyan wahanse tulin ishta karanta unwahansata avashyai
inda vadathri aandavar tamudiya aabiyai ungal vaalkaiyil ungal poruladharathin meedhu ungal kudumbathin meedhu ungalde tholilin meedhu sagala kaalil avar ootra vallamai ullavara irukkindar avarudaiya sittam ungal vaalkaiyil niraiveram padiyaga
Our theme this year comes from the book of Zechariah.
අපේතේමව සකරියා පුතෙන් තමයි මේ වර්ෂයේ පැමිණෙන්නේ.
එංගලිය තලෙයිපු ඉඳ වඩතරේ සකරියා පුතගතරින්ද වරහින්ද.
The Jewish people had come to a very tough time in their lives.
යුදවසනග උන්ගේ ජීවිතයේ අමාරු කාලයක් තුලින් පැමිණ තිබුණා.
යූද මක්කලවගේ වාල්කේල් මිගමු කඩමයාන සූල්ලේ කඩඳ වඳිනින්දාර්ගල්.
They were in captivity for a very long time.
ஓ காலகட உன் வஹல் கமதுல சிட்டியா
அவர்கள் நீண்ட காலமாக அடிமைத்தனத்துக்குள் இருந்தார்கள்
their homeland was completely destroyed
ஓங்கே நிவசனத்த உன் ஜீவத்துனா தேசය ஏக વિનાશ කරලා තිබුණා
அவருடைய தாய் பூமி அங்கே முழுமையாக அழிக்கப்பட்டிருந்தது
Today we see a lot of controversy over Jerusalem being declared the capital of Israel again.
අදපි දක්න යෙරුසලම සම්බන්ධව බොහෝ කතාවල් තිබෙනවා.
ඉන්දි ජෙරුසලම් මීඳුමහ තලිනහරමක ඉස්රායෙල් නාටක ඒත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්පත්ප
completely destroyed and scattered.
නමුත් ඉතිහාසය අපි දකිනවා ඔවුන් සම්පූර්ණයෙන්ම විනාශ කරලා ඔවුන්ව නොයෙකුත් ස්ථාන වලට ඔවුන් ගිහින් සිටියා.
ஆனால் வரலாறு சொல்கின்றது அந்த தேசம் முழுமையாக அழிக்கப்பட்டது அவர்கள் எங்கும் சிதறடித்து போக பண்ண போனார்கள்.
Then some of the Israelites came back and started to try to rebuild their city.
එවැගේම සමහර ඊශ්‍රායෙල් මනුස්සයන් නැවත ඇවිල්ලා ඔවුන්ගේ නගරය නැවත ගොඩනගන්න උත්සාහ කරා.
இப்போது சில யூதர்கள் திரும்பவும் தங்கள் தாய் பூமிக்கு வந்து மறுபடியும் தங்கள் தேசத்தை கட்டி எழுப்ப பார்க்கிறார்கள்.
It was not a complete job but it was enough to call it a city.
දැන් මේක සම්පූර්ණ වැඩක් උනේ නැහැ නමුත් ඒක නගරයක් කියලා කියන්න තරම් සුදුසු වාතාවරණයක් වුණා.
இது ஒரு பெரிய வேலை மிக பெரிய வேலையானால் இவர்களால் சொற்பமாக தன்னதை செய்யக்கூடியதாக இருந்தது.
But they hadn't built the temple of God.
නමුත් ඔවුන් දෙවියන් වහන්සේ ගෘහය ගොඩනගලා තිබුණේ නැහැ.
ஆனாலும் அவர்களுக்கு தேவனுடைய ஆலயத்தை கட்டி முடிக்க முடியாத இருந்தது.
They didn't have enough funds, they didn't have enough resources.
ඔවුන්ට සම්පත් එවගේ මුදල් හරියාකාරව තිබුණේ නැහැ.
அவர்களுக்கு தேவையான வளங்களோ பொருளாதாரமோ இருக்கவில்லை.
They were weak.
ஓன் துர்வலவ சிட்டியா
அவர்கள் பெல்லவீனமாக இருந்தார்கள்.
They were recovering from a difficult time.
ஓன் அமாரு காலத்துனி எலியட எமின் சிட்டியா
அவர்கள் மிக கடினமான சூழ்நிலிருந்து கொஞ்சம் கொஞ்சமாக மீண்டு வந்து கொண்டிருந்தார்கள்.
And they thought they'll never be able to accomplish the need of building the temple of God.
ඔවුන් සිතුවා උන්ට කවදාක්වත් දෙවියන් වහන්සේ ගෘහය ගොඩනැගීමේ කාර්යය අවසන් කරන්නට බැරි වෙයි කියලා.
අවගෙන නිරිතාර්ගල ஒரு போதும் தேவாலயத்தை கட்டுகிற வேலையை செய்து முடிக்க முடியாது என்று நினைத்தார்கள்.
The people had doubts about their own abilities.
ඔවුන්ගේ හැකියාව ගැන උන්ට සැකය ඇති වෙලා තිබුණා.
மக்களுக்கு தங்களுடைய முடியுமான தன்மையை குறித்து இப்பொழுது சந்தேகம் வந்துவிட்டது.
They didn't have the strength.
ඔවුන්ට ශක්තිය තිබුණේ නැහැ.
அவர்களுக்கு බලන இருக்கவில்லை.
I say this because when some of you look at 2017, that's what you see.
මම මේක කියන්නේ සමහර ඔබ 2017 දිහා බැලුවම ඔබට මේ කාරණාව තමයි පේන්නේ.
சில වෙලාවෙ உங்கள் வாழ்க்கையிலே 2017 திரும்பி பார்க்கும்போது இப்படியான காரியங்களை கூட காணக்கூடியதாக இருக்கும்.
Things didn't work out the way you thought it should.
ඔබට අවශ්‍ය ඔබ සිතුව ආකාරය දේවල් සිද්ධ වුණේ නැහැ.
நீங்கள் நினைத்த மாதிரி காரியங்கள் நடக்கவில்லை.
Life became tough.
ජීවිතය අමාරු වුණා.
වාල්කේ මිගවුන් කඩිනවා
වුණා. It seemed like God was not answering prayer.
දෙවියන් වහන්සේ ඔබට උත්තර දෙන්නේ නැහැ වගේ ඔබට හැඟෙන්න ඇති.
දේවන් උங்களுக்கு முன்பாக மௌனமாய் இருக்கிறதை போல உங்களுக்கு இருக்கலாம்.
It seemed like doors were just so close so tightly that they were not opening.
දොරවල් ඉතා තදින් තිබුණා දොරවල් ඇරුණේ නැහැ වගේ ඔබට හැඟෙන්නට ඇති.
කදවුගල எல்லாம் இறுக்கமாக மூடி இருக்கின்றது ஒருபோதும் அவைகள் திறக்கப்பட முடியாது போல இருக்கிறது.
I want to tell you when you go through tough times Another thing that happens is you stop listening to God and start listening to everybody round about you.
මම ඔබට කියන්න කැමතියි අපි අමාරු කාලයන් තුලින් ගමන් කරනකොට තවත් දෙයක් වෙනවා එනං අපි දෙවියන් වහන්සේගේ හඬට සවන් දීම නතර කරලා මිනිස්සුන්ට සවන් දෙන්න පටන් ගන්නවා.
நான் ஒன்று சொல்ல உங்களுக்கு ஒன்று சொல்கின்றேன் கடினமான சூழ்நிலைகளுக்குள்ளே போகும்போது நீங்கள் தேவனுடைய குரலை கேட்பதை நிறுத்திவிட்டு மற்ற சுற்றி இருக்க மக்களுடைய குரலை கேட்கிறீர்கள்.
And unfortunately what man says is not always right.
අවාසනාවට වගේ මිනිස්සු කියන දේ නිතරම ඒක හරි වෙන්නේ නැහැ.
දුරදෘෂ්ටවසමாக மனிதன் சொல்கிற எல்லாம் சரியாக இருக்க போவதில்லை.
And it brings you a lot of doubt.
ஏதுலிங் ஒபட போ சக்கே ஆதி வெண்ணட யனவா.
இது உங்களுக்கு சந்தேகத்தை உண்டு பண்ணுகின்றது.
I just want to read a few things that from years ago what man said.
மா கேவண்ட கேமதி அவரது கணனாகட்டர் மனுஷன் கேப்பு சமஹார பிரகாசனன் காரணவன்.
நான் உங்களுக்கு சொல்ல விரும்புகிறேன் மனிதர்கள் வரலாற்றிலே சொன்ன சில விடயங்கள் முன்பு கூறிய சில விடயங்களை.
These are actual statements from newspapers and magazines
මේ ඇත්ත කතාවල් ප්‍රකාශනයන් ගත්ත කාරණාවල්
ඉද උන්මයාගේ පත්‍රිකකෙලුම් සංජීවීලුම් වන්ද උන්මයාන ප්‍රකටනංගල්
in 1840 they said that anyone traveling at the speed of 30 miles per hour would surely suffocate and die
thus atase 40 un kiwa patas satavum 30ක් ගමන් කරන අය ඔවුන්ගේ හුස්ම හිර වෙලා ඔවුන් මැරෙන්න පුළුවන් කියලා
1840 ලේ இங்கே சொல்லப்பட்ட ஒரு விடயம் ஒருவர் 30 கிலோமீட்டர் வேகத்திலே பிரயாணம் செய்தால் அவருக்கு மூச்சுத்திணறல் உண்டாகி மரித்து விடுவார் என்று சொன்னார்கள்
Today you can see motorcycles going at 100 miles an hour
அதோ பதக்கினா பேட சத்தும் 100 ગાને மோட்டார்சைக்கிள் பாவா ගමන් කරනවා
ஆனால் இன்று 100 கிலோமீட்டர் வேகத்திலே மோட்டார் சைக்கிள் ஓடுறதை நாம் பார்க்கிறோம்
In 1878 they said that the electric bulb or the electric lights would never be a possibility
1878 උන් කිව්වා මේ ඉලෙක්ට්‍රික් බල්බේ එක කවදාක්වත් කරන්න පුළුවන් දෙයක් නෙවෙයි කියලා
1878 ලේ சொன்னார்கள் மின்சார குமிழ் அங்கே சாத்தியமற்ற ஒன்று என்று
In 1897 Lord Kelvin a British physicist said that radio will not be possible.
In 1901,
it was publicized that no way a practical machine can be made which by men can fly.
In 1926,
scientists declared that it is a foolish task trying to go to the moon. It is impossible.
In 1946,
the head of 20th Century Fox Movie Company said television won't hold people's attention after the first 6 months. People will soon get tired of staring at a plywood box every night. There are always people who tell us why it can't be done.
But
I want to tell you, even the experts have been wrong.
You know what the sad part is?
It doesn't
matter
how wrong people are, we still 99% still believe what they say.
Manushyan kochchara varadu unath siyata 99ak manushyan own kiyana de vishwasa karanawa
99 vidamana makkal manidargal solvathu evalavu thavaraga irundhalum adai nambugiravargalaga irupadhu dhaan
thukagaramana. But I want to tell you one thing only this morning.
Namuth me udasanam apata ekka deyak kiyannata kemathi.
Indha kaalai nerathile oru kaaryathai naan ungalku solla virumbugiren.
And it's the same thing that came to Zerubbabel.
Me Zerubbabel ta aapu kaaranavum thamai.
Idu Zerubbabel ku vanda seidhiyaga
irukkirathu. He was the governor of Judah. He had to make the decision.
But
the word of the Lord came through the prophet.
And the
word of the Lord comes to you today on the first day of
2018.
In
Zechariah 4:6, the Lord says this. He says it's not by might nor by power, but by my spirit, says the Lord. Why? Because they were looking at all the impossibilities. I want to tell you, maybe you strived, you've done everything you can, you've gone to everybody you know, you've got every possible thing in this world can offer, and you still feel that you can't make it.
Maapada kiyanna kemathi oba boho dewal karala athi oba boho manushyan vela langata gihilla athi boho upadesa labala athi namuth thawamath obata karaganta awashya de karaganta beri vela athi
ningal kadinamaga poradugira karyathe kurthi eppadiyadu adai seidhu mudika ellavattiyum seidirukkalam ethaniyo aalosanagalai pettirukkalam aanalum innum ungalal adai seidhu mudika mudiyamal irukkalam.
And the Lord says it's not by your might.
Devyan vaske no obe shakti enne vey kiyala.
Andavar solugirar ungal balathinal alla.
All your power is not good enough.
Ewagema obage balaya eka sahenne neha.
Ungal vallamai podumanadalla.
But the Lord says you're going to make it.
Namo devyan vaske kiyana oba e karanawa ishta karanta yanawa.
Analum andavar solugirar ungal karyam vaikum.
How many can say amen?
Idenota amen kiyanna puluwan.
Amen endu solugirindirkala.
Idenota amen kiyanna puluwan.
Amen endu solugindirukala.
How many can say amen? The Lord says you can make, you're going to make it.
Devyan vaskena oba me karanawa ishta karanda yanawa.
Andavar solugira idai ungalal seiya mudiyum.
In Zechariah 4:9 it says they completed the task.
Zechariah 4:9 kena une karanave kartave avasan kara kiyala.
Zechariah 4th adhigaram 9th vasanam solugindrathu avargal andha karyathe seidhu mudithargal endru.
There is only one way.
ekka kramayai tiyenne
adarku oru vali maatrame irukkirathu.
Absolutely one way.
Atta vashayame ekka kramayai tiyenne
unmayagave oru vali maatrame irukkirathu.
The Lord says it's by my spirit.
Devyan vaskena eya mage aathmaya thulinna
aandavar solugirar adu ennudaiya aavinaale aagum.
By my spirit.
Mage aathmaya thulinna
en aavinaale.
What happens when you move in the spirit of God?
Mukakda venna oba devyan vaske aathman vahansa thula gaman karanakota
ningal devanude aavinudaga nadakkum podu enna nadakkirathu.
Let's read the next verse.
Api ilanga vachane ilanga padaya kiyawamu.
Zechariah 4:7.
Zechariah 4:7.
Nam Zechariah 4th adhigaram 7th vasathe paarpo.
What are you, mighty mountain? Before Zerubbabel you will become level ground.
Imba mahatkanda oba kawuda Zerubbabel idirihi oba samabhumiyak wannehiya.
Periya parvadame nee emmaathiram Zerubbabelukku munbaga nee samabhumiyavai.
Munada kiyanne methana
inge enna sollapadugindrathu.
What is the word of God tell us?
Methana pahadiliwa kiyanok loku kanda api baya vela hitupu kanda apita paha karanna beri kandada kiyana kanda oba kawuda.
இங்க பெரிய மலையை பார்த்து எங்களால் அகற்ற முடியாத சமதலையாக்க முடியாத மலையை பார்த்து நீ யார் என்று கே சொல்லப்படுகின்றது.
The word of God tells us this mountain, the mountain that we feared, what is this mountain?
கந்த பஹ வெண்ட யானவா
மல அங்கே மலை சமபூமியாக போகின்றது.
This mountain is going to be put away.
ஒபே கந்த பஹ வெண்ட யானவா
உங்கள் மலை சமபூமியாக போகின்றது.
Your mountain is going to be put away.
ஒபட பஹ கரண்ட பெரி உனாத்
உங்களால்
வாஞ்சகே ஆத்மேங் ஏ பஹவெண்டே
தேவ ஆவியதை செய்யும்.
Even though you can't put it away, the word of God says that the spirit of God, through the spirit of God you can put it away.
Some of you, your biggest obstacles are in your marriage.
சமாரு ஒபகே விஷாலம அபியோக ஒபகே விவாஹயதுலை
உங்களுடைய சிலருக்கு உங்கள் திருமணமே பெரிய சவாலாக இருக்கலாம்.
Some of the obstacles you are facing are to do with your children, your family.
சமாரு ஒப மூனதன அபியோக ஒபகே நிவர்சே ஒபகே பவுலதுல
சிலர் உங்களுடைய குடும்பத்திலே உங்கள் பிள்ளைகளோடு பெரும் பெரும் தடையாக உங்களுக்கு இருக்கலாம்.
Maybe some of you have health mountains.
சமாரோபட ஒபே சாரீரிக கந்து தியன்னட புலுவாங்க
சிலருக்கு சரீர ஆரோக்கியம் ஒரு மலையாக இருக்கலாம்.
Maybe there are economic mountains.
சமாலட ஆர்த்திக வஷன் ஒபட விஷால கந்தக் தியன்னட புலுவாங்க
சில வேளை உங்கள் பொருளாதாரம் உங்களுக்கு முன்பாக மலையாக இருக்கலாம்.
Maybe some of your mountains are spiritual. You are not obedient to the call of God.
சமாரோபகே கந்து ஒபகே பிரஷ்ன வில ஒபகே ஆத்மிக பிரஷ்ன கொப தேவியன் வாசே கெந்தவீமட கீகரு நெஹ
சிலருடைய பிரச்சனையானது ஆவிக்குரிய பிரச்சனையாக இருக்கிறது. உங்களுடைய கீழ்ப்படியாமை உங்களுக்கு முன்பாக மலை போல் இருக்கிறது.
But I want to tell you beyond a shadow of doubt that in 2018 if you will allow the spirit of God to move, if you will forget about your might and your power and your education and your experience and your past and say, Lord, all I need is you, I want you to move by your spirit in my life, that mountain will be removed.
මාඹට කියන්න කැමති 2018 දී ඔබ ඉඩ දෙනවා නම් දෙවියන් වහන්සේට ක්‍රියා කරන්න ඔබගේ ශක්තිය නැතුව ඔබගේ බලයෙන් නැතුව ඔබ ඉඩ දෙනවා නම් ශුද්ධාත්මන් වහන්සේට ඔබ තුලින් ක්‍රියා කරන්න දෙවියන් වහන්සේට පුළුවන් ඒ කඳ ඔබේ ජීවිතේ පහ කරන්න
නාන උඹලක සොල්ල විරුමුගින්න 2018 ஆம் வருடத்திலே நீங்கள் இடம் கொடுத்தால் உங்கள் வாழ்க்கையில் இருக்கிற மலை போன்ற காரியங்களை தேவன் அகற்றும்படியாக தேவன் தம்முடைய ஆவியானவருடைய வல்லமையினாலே உங்களுடைய பலத்தினாலே அல்ல தேவ ஆவியின் வல்லமையினால் அந்த மலைகளை அகற்றி விடுவார்
because nothing is impossible to God
හේතුව දෙවියන් වහන්සේට කරන්න බැරි දෙයක් නැහැ
ஏனென்றால் தேவனால் கூடாத காரியம் ஒன்றும் இல்லை
you know normal christianity was not supposed to begin in the spirit and then end in the flesh
ඔබ දන්නවා සාමාන්‍ය කිතුණු භාවයේ ආත්මයෙන් ආරම්භ කරලා මාංශයෙන් අවසන් වෙන්න තිබෙන දෙයක් නොවේ.
උங்களுக்கு தெரியும் සාමාන්‍යමව ஒரு கிறிஸ்தவ வாழ்க்கை ஆவிலே ஆரம்பித்து அதை மாம்சத்திலே முடிக்கிற ஒன்று அல்ல.
You know a lot of the time our Christian experience begins in the spirit.
ඔහො වෙලාවට අපේ ආත්මික අත්දැකීම කිතුණු අත්දැකීම ආත්මයෙන් තමයි ආරම්භ වෙන්නේ.
අනේකමාව හේගුඩිය ආවිකුරිය கிறிஸ்தவ அனுபவமானது அது ஆவியாலேயே ஆரம்பிக்கப்படுகின்றது.
Begins with the spirit of God entering our lives and giving us freshness and a newness.
ආරම්භ වෙනවා ශුද්ධාත්මන් වහන්සේ අපතට ඇවිල්ලා අපිට නැවුම් භාවය අලුත් භාවය දීමෙන්.
අංගේගුඩිය වාල්කේ පරිසුත් ආවියானவர்னாலே පුදාகப்பட்டதாக அங்கே நாங்கள் புதியவர்களாக ஒரு பயணத்தை ஆரம்பிக்கின்றோம்.
But then as we go along, long in our Christian walk
mute wage mape kitunu gamane api idiriyata yanakota
nam krista walkile munnoki sellum bodu
we become legalistic
api ape manasin kalpana karanna patang gannawa
nam sattavadigalagi vidugindrom
things that we have traditionally got used to become more important than God's word itself
apita api purudu vela thibena samahara deval deviyan wansage wachinata wada watina kamak ganna yanawa
engodiya paramparaya palaka walakangal deva vaarthaye vida perumadiyagi vidugindrathu
you know the dilemma the Galatians had
oba dannawa the galatiyata thibuna de karanawa
e galatiyata kirinda prachana enna wenna theriyuma
when they were got when these gentiles got saved the Jews in the church the more senior church members came to them and said oh you know you may be saved by faith but you need to be circumcised you need to follow all the rituals you need to keep the food laws you need to have the rites of Judaism
දෙවියන් වහන්සේ විශ්වාස කරන්නේ නැති අය ගැලවීමට ආවම යුදෙවරුවේ නායකයවිල්ලා කිව්වා ඔබ මේ සංස්කෘත දේවල් කරන්න ඕනේ ඔබේ පුරුදු කරන්න ඕනේ ඔබේ චාරිත්‍ර වාරිත්‍ර මේ දේවල් ඔබ ඉෂ්ට කරන්න ඕනේ කියලා.
අංගේ ප්‍රජාදීගල් ජේසු ක්‍රිස්තුවේ ඒටකොണ്ട පොදේ සමයිකුල් ඉඳ යූද පාරම්පරිය අඩිපඩේවාදීගල් කුරිනාර්ගල් "නීங்கள் முதலாவதாக யூத முறைகளின்படி நடக்க வேண்டும் விருத்த சேதனம் செய்து கொள்ள வேண்டும் அங்கே உணவு ஒழுங்குகளை நீங்கள் பின்பற்ற வேண்டும் யூத கட்டுப்பாட்டு பாரம்பரியங்களுக்கு நீங்கள் முக்கியத்துவம் அளிக்க வேண்டும் என்றார்கள்
these gentile galatians just believe simply that they by grace through faith can receive salvation
මේ මනුෂ්‍යයන් උන් සාමාන්‍ය සරල ආකාරයෙන් විශ්වාස කරලා ඇදහිල්ලෙන් දෙවියන් වහන්සේල ගැලවීම ලබන්න පුළුවන් කියලා
இந்த புரஜாதி மக்கள் எலிமையாக விசுவாசித்தார்கள் அங்கே ரட்சிப்பானது கிருபையினாலே விசுவாசத்தை கொண்டு உண்டாகிறது என்று
and now they have to face a legalistic gospel
දැන් ඔවුන්ට මේ නීතියක් වගේ ඔවුන්ට සුභාරංශයට මුහුණ දෙන්න සිද්ධ වෙනවා.
இப்பொழுது நற்செய்தி அவர்களுக்கு சட்டமயமாக்கப்படுகின்றது.
Galatians 3:3 says this.
கலாத்தி 3 3වෙනි පදයේ මේක සඳහන් කරනවා.
கலாத்தியர் 3ஆம் அதிகாரம் 3ஆம் வசனத்தில் படி சொல்கின்றது.
How foolish can you be after starting your new lives in the spirit why are you now trying to become perfect by your own human effort?
ඔබ සැම මෙපමණ අඥානද? ආත්මයන්න් තුල පටන්ගත් ඔබ සැම දැන් මාංශයේ සම්පූර්ණව සිටියහුද ඔබ සැම එපමණ දේ නිෂ්ඵල ලෙස විඳහුද
ආවේනාලේ ආරම්භම් පණින නීங்கள் இப்பொழுது மாம்சத்தினாலே முடிவு பெற போகிறீர்களோ நீங்கள் இத்தனை புத்தியினரோ
I want to tell you we are brought into the family of God by the spirit of God.
මා ඔබට කියන්න කැමති අපි දෙවියන් වහන්සේගේ පවුලට ගේන්නේ ශුද්ධාත්මන් වහන්සේ තුලින්.
தேவனுடைய குடும்பத்துக்கு பரிசுத்த ஆவியின் வல்லமையினாலே நீங்கள் கொண்டு வரப்பட்டிருக்கிறீர்கள்.
But now we must continue the journey also in the power of the spirit not tradition and Phariseeism.
ඒ වගේම තමයි අපි මේ ගමන දිගටම යන්න අවශ්‍ය ආත්මයන් වහන්සේ තුල චාරිත්‍ර වාරිත අනුව නොවේ.
அதே போல இந்த கிறிஸ்தவ பயணமானது நாங்கள் தொடர்ந்து செல்ல வேண்டியது அங்கே பரிசுத்த ஆவியின் வல்லமையினாலே ஒழிய அங்கே பாரம்பரியங்களாலோ சட்டங்களினாலோ அல்ல.
Because when the spirit of God begins to work everything becomes unlimited.
හේතුව තමයි දෙවියන් වහන්සේගේ ආත්මයන් වහන්සේ ක්‍රියා කරන්න පටන් ගත්තම කිසිම දෙයකට සීමාවක් තියනට යන්නේ නැහැ.
ஏனென்றால் பரிசுத்தாவினாலே வழிநடத்தப்படும் போது எந்த காரியத்தையும் வரையறை செய்ய முடியாது.
You see, when you move in the spirit and you have faith in the Lord Jesus Christ and move in that realm, nothing is impossible.
ඔබ ආත්මයන් වහන්සේ තුල ගමන් කරනකොට ක්‍රිස්තුස් වහන්සේ කෙරේ විශ්වාස කරනකොට ඒ මට්ටමේ ඔබ ගමන් කරනකොට කිසි දෙයක් අමාරු වෙන්නේ නැහැ.
நீங்கள் பரிசுத்த ஆவியினாலே நிரம்பி பரிசுத்த ஆவியினாலே வழிநடத்தப்படும்போது எந்த காரியத்தையும் வரையறை செய்ய முடியாது. எந்த காரியத்தையும் அங்கே கட்டுப்படுத்த முடியாது.
If not, we just hold on to the past.
එහෙම නැත්නම් අපි නිකන් අතීතයේ අල්ලගෙන සිටින්නට යනවා.
අපරි இல்லවටා නම් කඩන්ද කාලத்தை பிடித்துக்கொண்டு
We all hold on to the old methods of how we do things.
අපි දේවල් කරන්නේ පරණ ක්‍රමයේ අපි අල්ලගෙන ඉන්නට යනවා.
නාගල් පළය මුරைகளையே பிடித்துக்கொண்டு வேலைகளை செய்து கொண்டு போக போகிறோம்.
We put God in a box and think God can only move in this one way.
අපි දෙවියන් වහන්සේව පෙට්ටියකට දාලා අපි හිතනවා දෙවියන් වහන්සේ මේ විදිහට විතරයි දේවල් කරන්න පුළුවන් කියලා.
නාම கடவுளை ஒரு சட்டத்துக்குள் கொண்டு வந்து அவரால் இவ்வளவுதான் செயல்பட முடியும் என்று நாம் வைத்து
விடுகிறோம். But this year God wants you to move in the spirit.
මුත්මෙ වර්ෂයේ දෙවියන් වහන්සේට අවශ්‍ය ඔබ ආත්මයන් වහන්සේ තුල ක්‍රියාකරණයක.
இந்த වඩම් நீங்கள் தேவ ஆவியாலே வழிநடத்தப்பட வேண்டும் என்று தேவன்
சொல்கிறார். He wants you to look at your mountain with the eyes of faith.
උන්වහන්සේට අවශ්‍ය ඔබේ කඳ දිහා ඔබ ඇදහිල්ල ඇස් වලින් බලනවට.
උඹලක මුන්බාහ இருக்கிற மலைகளை நீங்கள் විශ්වාස கண்களால் காண வேண்டும்
என்று தேவன் சொல்கிறார். And he wants to reiterate to you, it's not by might, it's not by power, but it is by his spirit that you are going to have victory.
එවගේම උන්වහන්සේ කැමති ඔබ විශ්වාස කරනවට ඔබගේ බලය නෙවෙයි ඔබේ ශක්තිය නෙවෙයි දෙවියන් වහන්සේගේ ආත්මන් වහන්සේ තුල ඔබ ජය ලබන්නට යන බව.
அதேபோல் கடவுள் விரும்புகின்றார் நீங்கள் விசுவாசிக்க வேண்டும் உங்கள் பலத்தினாலோ உங்கள் வல்லமையினாலோ அல்ல தேவனுடைய ஆவியினாலே நீங்கள் வெற்றியை பெற்றுக் கொள்வீர்கள் என்று.
In the early 20th century there was a poor family, four children and parents who were in Europe and they got a chance to migrate from Europe to the United States.
විසිවෙනි සතවර්ෂයේ දුප්පත් පවුලක් හිටියා දරුවා හතර දෙනයි දෙමාපියන් ඔවුන්ට අවස්ථාව ලැබුණා යුරෝපයෙන් ඉඳලා ඇමරිකාවට ගමන් කරන්නට.
20ஆம் நூற்றாண்டு நடுப்பகுதியிலே ஐரோப்பாவில் வாழ்ந்த ஒரு ஏழை குடும்பத்திற்கு ஒரு நான்கு குழந்தைகள் இருந்த ஒரு ஏழை குடும்பத்திற்கு ஒரு சந்தர்ப்பம் கிடைத்தது ஐரோப்பாவிலிருந்து அவர்கள் அமெரிக்காவுக்கு குடிபெயர்வதற்கு.
So they got all the money they could muster, collected, saved, and they barely were able to buy their tickets.
ඉතින් ඔවුන්ට පුළුවන් ආකාරයෙන් සියලු මුදල් ඔවුන් එකතු කරලා ඔවුන්ට පුළුවන්කම ලැබුණා මේකට ටිකට් ලබා ගන්නට.
அவர்கள் தங்கள் முடிந்த எல்லாவற்றையும் செய்து அவர்கள் அந்த கப்பலுக்கு தேவையான டிக்கெட்டை வாங்குவதற்கான பணத்தை ஒன்று சேர்த்து கொண்டார்கள்.
So they bought their tickets to travel on a ship on the Atlantic Ocean.
ඉතින් ඔවුන් ටිකට් ගත්තා ඒ අට්ලාන්ටික් මුහුදේ නැවක ගමන් කරන්නට.
அவர்கள் அந்த அட்லாண்டிக் சமுத்திரத்திலே பிரயாணம் செய்வதற்கான கப்பலுக்குரிய டிக்கெட்டை வாங்கிக் கொண்டார்கள்.
It was 2 weeks long trip.
මේක සති දෙකක ගමනක්ව තිබුණා.
ඉතින් இரண்டு வாரங்கள் கொண்ட ஒரு நீண்ட பயணம்.
So there was no money but the father managed to go and buy some bread and some cheese enough to feed the family for the trip.
ඉතින් සල්ලි තිබුණ නෑ උන්ට නමුත් මේ පියාට පුරුවන්කම ලැබුණා චීස් උයි සමහර පාන් උයි ගන්නට උන්ට මේ සති දෙක ගමන් කරන්නට කෑම වලට ආහාර වලට.
அவர்களுக்கு பணம் இல்லாத படியினால் இந்த தகப்பன் என்ன செய்தார் என்றால் 2 வாரத்துக்கு தேவையான பானையும் சீசையும் அவர் வாங்கி வைத்துக் கொண்டார்.
After a few days they were tired of the dried bread and the cheese.
දවස් කීපයක් ගත වුණාන් පස්සේ උන්ට මේ වේලිච්ච පාන් සහ චීස් ගාලා උන්ට ඇති වෙලා තිබුණා.
சில நாட்கள் சென்ற பிறகு ஒவ்வொரு நாளும் அங்கே காய்ந்த பானையும் சீஸையும் சாப்பிட்டது அவர்களுக்கு வெறுத்து விட்டது.
The children would go up and they would see the dining halls in the ship and everybody eating some fantastic food and the smells would come and the children would outside be savoring these smells and looking but no food for them. They only had bread and cheese.
දරුවන් ඉතින් ඒ නැවේ ගිහිල්ලා උන් දකින්න අනිත් මිනිස්යන් ආහාර කන ආකාරයේ ආහාර වල සුවඳ වුන්ට එනවා ඔවුන්ට ඒ රස දැනෙනවා නමුත් ඔවුන්ට ඒ ආහාර ගන්න මුදල් තිබුණේ නැහැ.
இந்த பிள்ளைகள் வெளியே வந்து பார்த்தார்கள் அங்கே சாப்பாட்டு மண்டபத்தில் விதவிதமான சாப்பாடுகள் அநேகர் எல்லோரும் அதை அனுபவித்துக் கொண்டிருக்கிறார்கள் நல்ல வாசனை வந்து கொண்டிருக்கிறது ஆனால் இந்த பிள்ளைகளுக்கோ சாப்பிட வழி இல்லை.
The father would watch his children and feel very sad that these children had only bread and cheese.
ඔවුන්ගේ පියා උන් දෙස බලලා ඔවුන් දෙස බලලා දුකට පත් වුණා. ඔහුගේ දරුවන්ට තිබුණ චීසුයි මේ වේලිච්ච පාන්ුයි විතරයි.
ඉතින් පාර්ථන තහපන්ගේ උල්ල මිගම් වේදනයිපත්ද ඒනෙන්ඩල් අවරුඩිය පිල්ලෙගලකෝ අගේ කායින්ද පානෝ චීස් තුණ්ඩුකල් මාත්‍රමේ ඉරන්දද.
On the final day of the trip as the ship began to enter the New York Harbor.
Gamane avasana davase me New York varayata neva ena avasthavedi
kadaisinal kappal New York thuraimugathai vandadaindathu.
The father and the children were on deck with all the other passengers looking at this beautiful sight, and they were eating their last scraps of the dried bread and the cheese.
Piyasa darwan oun ihala mahale sitiya oun me lassana vaatharana balamin sitiya ounta avasanwa thibuna e cheese uy me velicha paan uy oun kamin sitiya
ellorum kappalile mel tarathukku vandu vittargal inda thagappan vandha pillagalode vandu vittar avargal andra the kadaisi cheese thundaiyum paanaiyum avargal saapittargal.
While they were standing there, the captain came, the ship's captain came and said, how has this family enjoyed their trip?
ඔවුනතන හිටගෙන ඉන්නකොට මේ නැවේ කපිතාන් ඇවිල්ලා උන්ගෙන් ඇහුවා කොහොමද මේ ගමන ඔබ මේ ගමන තුල විනෝද වුණාද කියලා.
அவர்கள் அங்கு நின்று கொண்டிருக்கும்போது கப்பலின் தலைமை மாலுமி வந்து கேட்டார் இவர்களை சந்தித்து கேட்டார் எப்படி உங்கள் கப்பல் பிரயாணம் உங்களுக்கு இன்பமாக இருந்ததா?
The father said yes we enjoyed it very much.
பியாக்கியோ அப்பி ගොඩක් විනෝද වුණා කියලා.
அப்பொழுது தகப்பன் கூறினார் ஆமாம் நாங்கள் இந்த பயணத்திலே சந்தோஷப்பட்டோம்.
The captain said, I've noticed that you've been eating this dried bread and cheese. Why didn't you like our restaurants on the ship?
කපිතාන් ඇහුවා මම දැක්ක ඔබ මේ වේලිච්ච පාන් උ චීස් කනවා ඇයි අපේ ආහාර හොඳ නැද්ද?
அப்பொழுது அந்த மாலுமி கேட்டார் நான் அவதானித்தேன் நீங்கள் அங்கே பானையும் சீசையும் சாப்பிட்டுக் கொண்டிருந்தீர்கள் ஏன் எங்களுடைய கப்பலிலே அங்கே உணவகங்கள் உங்களுக்கு திருப்தியாக இருக்கவில்லையா என்று.
The father looked very confused.
மே பியா வியவுள் ஆகாரங் பலுவா
இந்த தகப்பன் சற்று குழப்பத்தோடு பார்த்தார்.
The captain said, why didn't you like what we were serving? Didn't you like our menu?
කපිතාන් ඇහුවා ඇයි ඔබ කැමතුනේ නැද්ද අපි ඔබට දුන්නා වූ ආහාර ඒකට ඔබ කැමතු වුණේ නැද්ද?
අන්ද තලමේ මාළුවි කේටර් ஏன் எங்களுடைய சாப்பாடு உங்களுக்கு பிடிக்கவில்லையா எங்களுடைய அட்டவணை உங்களுக்கு பிடிக்கவில்லையா என்று கேட்டார்.
The father said, oh no, we've been eating this bread and cheese all these days because we didn't have any money. We put all the money we had into buying the tickets for the trip.
me piya kiwana api me velicha paangu me cheese kewe apita mudal thibuna ne hethuwa api me okkoma mudal damme me ticket gandai
apada thagapan koorinar illai illai appadi ondrum illai anal engalukku ange saapidadharku panam illai enendral engal ella panathaiyum kappal ticket ai vaanguvadharku engalukku podumaga irundathu.
The captain said, I am so sorry sir, didn't you realize that when the ticket was purchased for you, the ticket didn't only buy you a cabin, it brought all the food from every restaurant, all the resources on this ship were included in the ticket that you bought.
කපිතාන උන්දිය බල්ලකෝ මට බොහොම කනගාටුයි සර් නමුත් ඔබ තේරුම් ගත්තේ නැද්ද ඔබ මේ ටිකට් එක මිලදී ගන්නකොට මේ නැවේ තියෙන ආහාර සෑම පහසුකමක්ම ඒ ටිකට් එකේ ඇතුල් වෙලා තිබුණා.
අපරද අන්ද තලමයි මාලිමි කුල අයියා නාන් මිගමු වරඳුගින්නේ ஏனென்றால் நீங்கள் கப்பலுக்கான ටිකට් එක කොල්වනමු செய்யும்போது நீங்கள் தங்கும் அறைக்காக மட்டுமல்ல இந்த கப்பலில் இருக்க சகல உணவகங்கள்ல உணவுகளுக்காகவும் அதே சகல வளங்களை பயன்படுத்துவதற்காகவும் எல்லாவற்றுக்காக சேர்த்துதான் நீங்கள் இந்த டிக்கெட்டை கொள்வனவு செய்தீர்கள் என்று.
You see that poor migrant family didn't realize that all the resources of the ship was available to them with the purchase of that ticket.
ඔබට තේරෙනවද මේ දුප්පත් පවුල වුන් තේරුම් ගත්තේ නැහැ මේ නැවේ තිබුණ සෑම සම්පතක්ම ඒ ටිකට් එකේ ඇතුල් වෙලා තිබුණයි කියලා.
උඹලක පුරියවිල්ලා ඉඳ ඒලයි කුඩුමව අඳ ටිකට්ේ කොල්වනව செய்தபோதே அவர்கள் இந்த கப்பல்ல இருக்க எல்லாவற்றுக்குமாக கட்டணம் செலுத்தி விட்டார்கள் என்று.
You know, they had actually learned to be content with meager bread and cheese.
own igenagena thibuna e avelicha paangu cheese ekka sahimata patwenda
avargal kattukondirundargal anda kainda paan thundugalodu cheese odu valkai nadathuvadhu.
They had learned how to manage their lives with that.
own ekeng unge jeevithaya palane karanne kohomda kiyala un igenagena hitiya
adanudaga avargal thangaludaiya valkai nirvahika palagikondirundargal.
But they missed out on everything that was that was available to them.
namuth ounta thibuna e anith hama deema ஒன்ற அத்தப்பசு உணா
ஆனாலும் அவர்களுக்கு இருந்த மற்ற எல்லாவற்றையும் அவர்கள் கை நழுவ விட்டு விட்டார்கள்.
You know, when salvation came into our lives, the Spirit of God came into us.
ඔබදන්නවද අපි ගැලවීම ලැබුවම ඒ සමග සුද්ධාත්මන් වහන්සේ තුලට පැමිණියා.
உங்களுக்கு தெரியுமா நாம் ரட்சிப்பை பெற்றுக்கொள்ளும்போது பரிசுத்த ஆவியானவரை பெற்றுக்கொள்ளுகிறோம்.
Jesus purchased salvation through his blood for us.
Jesus wahanse galawima miladi gatta unwansage levelin api wenuwenna.
Yesu Kristu wanawar tamudiya sonda ratate konde rakshipai namakkaga vilai kriyamaga kondirukkar.
But then what happens?
Namudi ita passe mokakda wenne?
Pinbu enna nadakkindrathu?
After a while.
Ika kaalaya giyain passe.
Konja kaalathukku
pinbu. After a few years of being a Christian.
Itunu bhave avurudu deka thunak hitiyain passe.
Sila kaalam kristavargalaga vaalda pinbu.
We start going on might.
Api ape shaktiyen deval karanda patan gannawa.
Pinbu nam emadu belathinale
vele gala start going on our power.
Ape balen api deval karanda patan gannawa.
Engalude vallamayinale kaaryangalai seiya aarambikkindrom.
And you know we are on the meager existence.
අපි නිකන් පවතිමින් ගමන් කරනවා එච්චරයි අපි කරන්නේ.
නාංගල් ඉරුපුකාග වාල්ගින්රෝම්.
We have stopped receiving. After we receive salvation, all the glories of heaven, all the gifts that God has given us and promised us through His Spirit, we've neglected.
යලවීම තුල උන්වහන්සේ අපිට පුරොන්දු වී තිබෙන සියලු කාරණාවල් ස්වර්ගයේ සියලු සැප සම්පතේ ආශිර්වාද අපි ඒවා අතපසු කරගන්නවා.
රැචිපිනුඩාක නමකු වාක්කු පන්නපත්තිකර සගල ආශිර්වාදංගලම් සගල ආවීන් නන්මෙගලම් නාංගල් අංගේ මරඳ විඩුගින්රෝ.
After receiving pardon for our sin and having a hope of heaven, it's almost like we are surviving waiting to get there, but we are not in the richness of what God has for us while we are still here.
Api samawa labala ape paapeta swarga rajya urumakkarakama labala api ohe jeevathula balagena innawa swargeta yanda namuth deviyan wahansata api wenum thibuna e pohosat kame aashirwada api athapasu karagannawa.
Nam paavathirindu mannipe pettukonde ippozhudhu eno thannude eppadiyadu paralogathukku povom endru edhirpaarthu kondirukkirom aanal rakshippil irukkira sagala nanmaigalaiyum naangal niragarithu vittom.
Maybe some of you here, all you have is the baptism of John, the baptism in water.
Metrina samaharoba obata thina ekama de wenna pulwan bautismayam naththam Yohan ge bautismaya.
Sila vele ungalil silarukku ange thanni ange Yohanin gnanasthanam maatrame ungalukku kidaithirukkalam.
But God is saying you not only must have a baptism of repentance, you have to have the baptism of the Holy Spirit.
Buddhavian wahanse obata kiyana obata pasutevilivime bautisme pamanak nevey obata shuddha atman wahansege bautisme avashyai
kiyala. Aral andavar sollugindar ungalku manam thirumudalin gnanasthanam maatramalla parisutha aavinale ningal gnanasthanam peruvirgal.
Friend, you got to understand that purity and cleansing are good but not enough. You have to have an infilling of the Holy Spirit.
Oba therum ganta one pavithrakama eka hondai namuth eka madi obada shuddha atman wahansage bautismayak avashyai.
Priya manavargale neengal purindukolla vendum ange suttigarikapadalum kaluvapadalum maatram namakku podade nam parisuthavin vallamayinal nirappapada vendum.
It's not by might.
Shaktiyen novey.
Enendal balathinalum alla.
Now some we look at might, it's a collective strength.
අපි ශක්තිය දිහා බලනකොට ඒක එකතු වුණා වූ ශක්තියක්.
නාංගල් බලම என்று சொல்லும்போது அது ஒன்று சேர்ந்த බලமாக இருக்கு.
When we have more and more people, there is might.
අපි හිතන බොහෝ මිනිස්සුන් වැඩි වැඩියෙන් මිනිස්සුන් ඉන්නකොට එතන ශක්තිය තියෙනවායි කියලා.
ඒක අනේකරාග ඔන්ට්‍රු சேரும்போது அங்கே வல்லமை இருக்குது
என்ற විශ්වාසය. It's not by power.
බලයෙන්වත් නොවේ.
බල පරාක්‍රමත්‍රාණ.
It's not individual strength.
Manushyange shaktiya neve pudgalyange shaktiya neve
adu tanipatta oruvarudaiya vallamai alla.
It's not through personality, it's not through charisma, it's not through giftings.
Pudgalika bhavayam naththam deemanaval talenta hakiyavan tulin pamanak nove
adu tanipatta oruvarudaiya thiramaigal talandugal kuna kunaiyalbiginal varugira onru mathram alla.
You know, sometimes we run behind people and or a person and we say, oh, okay, that is where God is. We're running behind the power, the personality of the person.
Samala අපි මනුෂ්‍යයන් පස්සේ දුවලා කියනවා එතන තමයි දෙවියන් වහන්සේ ඉන්නේ අපි මිනිස්සුගේ පුද්ගල භාවයක් දීමනාවක් පස්සේ තමයි අපි ගමන් කරන්නේ
නම් දේව මිනිදල්ගලයි තේඩි මිනිදල්ගලේ පින්බාග செல்லுகின்றோம் சில வேளை அங்கேதான் தேவ வல்லமை இருக்கிறதுன்னு நினைக்கிறோம்
That's why I tell you God has no favorites.
එනිසා තමයි කියන්නේ දෙවියන් වහන්සේට තරාතිරම් නැහැ කියලා.
I want to tell you
நான் உங்களுக்கு சொல்கிறேன் தேவன் பட்சபாதம் பார்க்கிறவர் அல்ல.
I want to tell you 2018 is your time.
ඔබට කියන්න කැමතියි 2018 ඔබගේ කාලය
2018 ஆம் வருடம் உங்களுடையது என்று நான் சொல்ல
விரும்புகிறேன் It is time for God to use you.
දෙවියන් වහන්සේට ඔබව පාවිච්චි කරන්න කාලය
දෙවන් උංගලයේ පයන්පත්
කරන්න බුදුන් God created only one of you.
දෙවියන් වහන්සේ ඔබ වගේ එක්කෙනයි මැව්වේ
දෙවන් උංගලයි පොළ ඔරුවරයි දාන උරුවක්
කියලා Don't run behind God's man.
ദേവിയാൻ വാസ്കെ മനുഷ്യ പിടി പശ്ചേ ദുവാണ്ടേപ്പ
ദേവ മനുഷ്യരെ വിശ്വസിച്ചവരെ
തേടി ഓടണം Let's run behind God
ദേവിയാൻ വാസ്കെ പിടി പശ്ച പിദുവമു
ദേവനിക്ക് പിൻഭാഗം ഓടുവോ
Let's be filled with the spirit of God
അപ്പോൾ ദേവിയാൻ വാസ്കെ ആത്മയം പിരേമു
ദേവ വല്ലമയനാൽ നിറമോ
It's not the form of godliness. It's not the form of doing things. It's not the tradition of Christianity. It's the fire of God that we need within us.
Deva bhaktiya kame swarupya nemei emanatta kitunu bhave tattvayak nemei deviyan vahansage aathmanan vahanse thamai apita avashya.
Adu deva bhaktiyin vesamo ore kristava sadhana subhava valkayo alla adu deva aaviyin vallamayaga irukkirathu.
God told Zerubbabel there is only one way there's going to be victory and it's my way and my way is by my spirit
devyan wahanse serubbabel kena ek kramay thiyenne jaya labanta ek mage kramay thamai mage aathmayan wahanse thulin
devan serubbabel ku solugindar vetti ikkana ore vali veru vali illai ennudaya aavinalaya anda vetti undai irukkirathu
maybe you're getting the train of your life you're getting all the compartments right
සමාලිට ඔබ ඔබේ ජීවිතේ නිකන් කෝච්චියක් වගේ මේ එක එක දේවල් හරියට එනවා වෙන්න ඇති.
ඔබේ වාල්කේ ஒரு புகையிலத்தை போல பல பெட்டிகள் அந்த புகையிலத்திலே இருக்கின்றது.
You're painting the compartment.
ඔබ මේ කෝච්චි පෙට්ටිය paint කරනවා.
நீங்கள் இந்த பெட்டிகளை அழகாக சுத்திகரித்து වර්ණම් තිටுகிறீர்கள்.
The marriage is getting better.
විවාහය තව ටිකක් හොඳ වෙනවා.
උඹගේ තිරුවණම් இன்னும் நன்றாக இருக்கின்றது.
The children thing is getting okay.
දරුවන්ගේ ප්‍රශ්න ඒක හරියමින් සිටිනවා.
උඹගේ පිල්ලෙගලුඩිය ප්‍රශ්නෙගල අංගෝ අද සරියාග இருக்கிறது.
Maybe you got your financial compartment in line for this year.
සමාලලට ඔබගේ ආර්ථිකය මේ වර්ෂයට ඔබ හරි ගස්සගෙන ඇති.
සල වේලේ උඹගේ පුරලාදාරම් ஒரு முறைக்குள்ளாக இந்த வருட வந்திருக்கலாம்.
But the your train can't even climb a small hill.
නමුත් ඔබගේ කෝච්චියට එක පොඩි කන්දක්වත් නගින්න බෑ.
ආනාලු මුංගල් පුහෙලනතිනාලේ ஒரு சிறிய மலை மீது கூட ஏற முடியாது.
Why because the small hill is a huge mountain to you.
හේතුව තමයි ඒ කුඩා කණ්ඩායම ඔබට කුඩා කන්ද ඔබට විශාල කන්දක්.
ஏனென்றால் அந்த சிறிய மலை உங்களுக்கு முன்பாக பெரிய மலை போல இருக்கின்றது.
But you know what God is saying?
බුදුදානවා දෙවියන් වහන්සේ මොනවද කියන්නේ?
ආණ්ඩවර என்ன சொல்லுகிறார் என்றால்
It doesn't matter what your compartments look like.
ඔබගේ කෝච්චි පෙට්ටි කොහොම තිබුණත් කමක් නැහැ.
උඹගේ පබුගිනද පෙට්ටිගල එපඩි ඉඳනම් පරවාගන්න.
In 2018
දී
ඉඳ 2018
God is saying I will put the engine
දෙවියන් වහන්සේ කියනවා මම එන්ජිම දාන්නට යනවා.
නාන් 2018 ලේ ඉන්ද්‍රත්වය
I will put the fire.
මම ගින්න දාන්නට යනවා.
නාන අක්කිනියයි පොඩ පොඩ.
I will put the power that's needed by the spirit of God.
මම ආත්මන් වහන්සේ තුල අවශ්‍ය බලය දාන්නට යනවා.
නාන ආවිනල් තේවයන වල්ලමයි පොඩ පොහුන්රේන්.
And you will make it.
ඔබ ජය ලබන්නට යනවා.
එනල් අපොළොදු නිග අදයි සෙයිද
මුලින්. How many can raise your hands and say yes lord I accept.
එතන පෙර කනගලිය
වෙනවා. අතුසල කියන්න පුළුවන් ඔව් ස්වාමිනී කියලා.
Yes lord I accept that.
ඔව් ස්වාමිනී මම ඒක පිළිගන්නවා.